Alright. See if this is working. Gonna give that final boss another shot. Well, I don't know if it's the final boss. I just think it's the final boss. Maybe it isn't. But we're gonna try. Thrust me into it. What's up, Shaman King and Conspiracy? I'm not doing it. You can't make me do it. I'm not doing the Sentinel armor. Damn it! Give me that. Thank you. Thank you. Close. It's close. Yeah, the Sentinel armor is supposed to make it easier, but I don't think I need it. It's just a matter of discipline. I hate that fucking attack that she does. Oh my god. Why can't... shoot the fucking thing! Did I hit it? No, I don't think I did. Hold on a second. I'm all out of ammo. Shit, I gotta... No, that didn't work. For some reason, the meat hook on the shotgun wasn't working. I think it was because there was like a... I don't know, like I wasn't close enough or something, so... See, like right there, like I'm trying to... Here we go. Oh! Why didn't it... I shot him right in the head. I don't get this. Here we go. Damn it. One more. Alright. That was close. We're gonna try something different. I gotta get right up on him. Shit. I'm gonna switch back. Shit, where's the... Should be a help, like right here, yeah. There we go. God damn it. Come on, where's the hook? Jesus Christ. Oh my God, I hate this shit. God damn it. There we go. Go, go, go! Where's the fucking hook? Jesus Christ. I need help really bad. Okay. Oh, I fucking hate this cunt. She's like the worst. You're gonna make me do this shit again. Where did she go? Seriously, it's a war of attrition. Like, everything up until this point was completely manageable, and then you get to this, and she's, like, setting most of the arena on fire. She's got, like, a homing, like, light of God, and she's throwing things at you, and there are these guys. It's like, this just... You can't even be tactical. You, like, straight up have to be doing more damage than she's doing, faster than she's doing it. It's all you can do. Because if I, like, don't shoot at her for a while, she gets healed. Oh my god. See how much damage that did? Now, I got healed by doing damage to her, but I need these drops. Oh shit. I wonder if I can destroy the thing that's doing that. I wonder. Oh, well, whatever. What the f- oh, shh. Well, no, I can- why did it switch my weapons? Shit. Oh boy, here we go. Sorry, I'm gonna get it. Where's the meat hook? Thank you. What? Oh, I fell off the map. What? You motherfuckers! Oh shit. Oh my God. Fucking minions. Take it. Damn it, damn it, get... Look at this. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Can't go anywhere. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my God, finally. Two blood punch attacks can now be charged. Cool. Got the non-traditionalist trophies. Okay. What's next? Final sin, huh? And smite the evil from earth, for he who comes in our time of need is not of mortal breed. He is the destroyer, the right hand of our creator, and the one who brings fear where there is no hope. Korax Tablet 313. Okay.
Does not kill us. is weak.
Holy shit, fucking chaos over here. That was a little chaotic. All right. I wasn't expecting all that. Let's try again. There we go. Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
take that. Destroy the icon of sin. Oh, sure. Let's get armed up. That was kind of crazy. Make sure I got everything. Yeah, pretty clean here. Wow, there's like more to this shit. I thought that boss fight was the end. I gotta quit soon though. Aw, what? Invisible walls be damned. Oh, you motherfucker. Wait a minute. Where's my one up? Gotta find me a breakable wall here. No. Maybe there was another way? What's he doing? Some kind of jig? Maybe I can shoot it back here. No. There we go. It's one less thing for me to deal with. I can't get to that one up. I guess I'm just gonna have to move on. Maybe I can look at another way. No. I think I just need to go over here. Ooh, that was kind of overkill. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, I'm all out of shotgun shells. Got me a weapon point. Okay. Most of this is unexplored. Probably should figure out a way to get up on the higher level. Is that where I came from? Or is that where I'm going? That's where I came from. Okay. Oh, I'm going up anyways, huh? That do? Let's go back. What did that do? It's not going to show me. Still active? Yeah. I guess we'll just keep going and see.
Can someone kill this idiot, please?
Aha! I just want to make sure I didn't miss anything. There's another life in there. Oh, these windows are fucking solid. I wonder if we'll ever get to a point where there'll be games that actually have truly, like, destructible environments that are dynamic based on the material they're made from. And that you can just, like, I know that it's, like, a monumental task, but that you can just, like, you know, just destroy everything. And it's, like, expansive and... I don't know if you know what I mean, but I'd like to see that. I think Bad Company, this Battlefield Bad Company, had something like that. And there was another game called Red Faction that had that, but there were still limits. What? That was weird. gardening tool, flabbergasted, and hologram seems upset. You seem upset. Alright, that's where I came in. I guess we're going this way then. But wait! Making sure I didn't miss anything. So far, so good. I missed that one up, but that's okay. Shit! I need to find the summoner. Fucker is up here somewhere. Oh! There we go. He stopped in front of me. Excuse me. Uh-oh. I think I'm good to go now. What are you doing? That hurt more than it should have. Now I need... Oh, I can get to that blue thing, though, and then I can get healed. So how do I get in there? Not through the door, apparently. What? So it's cracked from the other side, but not this side? That don't make no damn sense. Oh, shit. Fuck. Trying to see what to use. Oh, this fucking guy. Fucker. Told you I'd get it. Thank you. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. Check the map. There's something down there. That's where I'm supposed to go. I don't like there's really any more secrets. Actually, let me, how many points do I have? Fuck, I got 14 points? I didn't even know. So, let's see. Basic shotgun. Killing a demon with full auto will drop shell ammo. Launch 5 sticky bombs before having to reload. Oops. Let's upgrade this guy. So, I think. Headshot kill will set off a powerful secondary explosion. Cool. Bottomless missiles. Fire micro missiles indefinitely without having to reload. Microwave beam. Demons that are detonated by the microwave beam will trigger a concussive blast that falters nearby enemies. Lock-on burst. A second lock-on target can be acquired before firing rocket bursts. Within a proximity flare, its active additional explosives will activate to create a larger area of effect. That's not bad. Arbalest. Start recharging instantly after a direct hit. Mobile turret. The mobile turret no longer stalls. Increased movement speed. I'll do the remote detonate for the rocket launcher. That's what I'm going to buy. What the hell? That was weird. Okay, and I have a bypass thing to just buy this, so we'll just do that. I think I have a couple of these master coins, so. And then I will upgrade the mobile turret, I think. Oh, I don't have enough points, I only have 2 left. That's alright. Suit, I've bought everything. Runes, got everything. Okay, so we're good. Again, I could just snipe from over here. Wait, did I? It was something else, actually. Something with the rifle. Yes, yes, yes. I can bypass this too. A headshot kill will set off a powerful secondary explosion. Let's test that. So like a... Let's go join the party. my god. I gotta find the summoner. Fucking crazy in here. It's lit. Just waiting for the right time. I use that last BFG yet. Check the old map, Maparino. See an area that I didn't check out. Okay, that went nowhere. So I guess I gotta keep going up. How do I get up there? Aha! Damn it! I fucked that up. How I lost so much health so quickly. Damn it. I could have sworn there was like health down here that I didn't take. Oh shit, I gotta go. I think I'm gonna quit here. And like, I really, really overstayed. Let me just check Discord. Yeah. I gotta roll out. I thought the game was gonna be over after I defeated Conmaker, but I guess not. So, I'll talk to you guys later. I'll pick this up another time. I was a little preoccupied with worrying about the time and shit, so dope. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks for hanging out.